Hello, everyone. Or should I say good afternoon? It's Wednesday, February the 22nd. It looks like the lights are all red. And the ones down on the other side, which are beyond the parking garage, when I came across the tracks, they were red. But I can't see them from here. I've got 2:36 in the afternoon, 41 degrees. Rainy, gloomy day. Cloud covered all the way around. Yeah. Now, folks, it is 3:01. And I'm here in Horns, which is west of me, that direction. Train horns. Periodically, nothing's coming yet. And behind me, across the river over there, there's been nothing going on the Norfolk Southern line. Is that right lower on a caution? I'm unsure. I'm staying. It's just been a while. No action for trains right now. I hope the phone picked that up. Yeah, that's coming this way. I was apparently hearing them blowing up the yawk further. And I'm curious. Is that one that's on it? Yeah, it's the right lower, yellow caution. Coal train. Might be out of 10th Ward, I don't know. $30.14 and $54.93. Loaded coal train. Yeah, that right lower is in a caution. See if it pops red after the engines break it. Still staying at a yellow caution. You can tell they're loaded. Still in the yellow. is the DPU, mid-train helper. Seven 15. And they always seem to move faster at the tail end. I wonder if that right lower that's in the caution is for Demler Yard. That's the end of that one, folks. Looking across the river purposely. I'm hearing horns that I think are across the river. At least I think. Well, there's brake lights up there. That's up there where that car lot is. Repo place. Hearing horns, not seeing anything. Wait to find out. We got a westbound going through. Sorry about shaking the camera, folks. Thought I heard the bells at Locust. That's 34.50. What are the lights showing? Still all red except for that one that the caution's lit. There's another one of those Oak Ridge cars, I believe, full of scrap. Yeah, it just went down red. She's a long one, that's for sure. Way down. Some center beam flats and some gondolas, huh? No, they weren't gondolas, they're flat cars. You know, I was going to say that's a lot of train for one engine, but it's got a pusher on the end. Look like newer repainted coil cars. Looks like 3081. Yeah, I believe that's going into Denmark. Steerable trouble radial trucks, I think they're called. Well, that's about out of sight. Lights all red. And that's throwing in the dimmer time. At 3:43. Sound like a police car coming out the boulevard. Or maybe the other direction, it's getting fainter. Now it sounds like it's coming this way. Ambulance. A lady going up coursing. Now, is that the train that went up and into Daimler, the back end engine, or is that another one coming through at 3:54? I'll go try to find out. Sometimes you just gotta leave to relieve yourself. That's gonna go out of my sight. Alright, I think that's the one that was on the tail end going into Daimler. I get turned around and parked. Is that right, lower green? It looks it. Hello, everybody. I got 4:21 in the afternoon. That lower right light is green. I figure they're waiting on something else to come in. But I just don't know. Hello, everyone. As always, I try to say thank you for watching. Y'all take care and we'll see you.